Whatever face is said to be coming. Lord, I judge it. I run it down in the name of Jesus. I lock out every demon of COVID-19. I lock out any vaccine that is not of you. If there be any vaccine that is of the devil, meant to infuse 666 in the lives of people, meant to corrupt their DNA, any such vaccine. As emerges, my Father and my God, if there be any leader in this nation who is serving himself or herself to the exclusion of the people, pretending to be a good leader, you know them? Except they repent, judge them without delay. My God, I say it and will never apologize for praying. Judge the evil ones who want to corrupt this country and eat alone with their friends. Time for their judgment is now in the name of Jesus.